George Enescu is best known from his Romanian rhapsodies, most of which, most of us musicians have played those in orchestras numerous times, but he spent a lot of his time in Paris, and at the Paris Conservatory around 1906, when the Decet was written, there were a lot of amazing wind players, and Barb and I studied in the tradition that was espoused by Philippe Gobert, who was one of the flute professors at that time. In fact, the Paris Conservatory was founded by a flutist and bassoonist back around 1794. He had been in the Republican Army during the French Revolution, and the Paris Conservatory was founded in order to provide music lessons for the children of the Revolutionary Guard. So the tradition from the Paris Conservatory goes all the way up to the present. Enescu, even though he wrote beautifully for winds, was, as you probably read in your program notes, a noted violinist. He also studied composition with Jules Massenet, the opera composer, and Gabriel Fauré. So this is the Decet, very unusual combination, double wind quintet by George Enescu.
Thank you. Thank you.